shyfoox.com.
Keep on going, you just gotta fight it. Keep on going, cause it's not too late.
Things may not always make sense to you right now.
You can't back down.
Keep
on going, you just gotta fight it.
Keep on going,
cause it's never too late. You can't back down.
You got me.
shyfoox.com. Do this.
Keep on going, you just gotta fight it. Keep on going, cause it's not too late.
Things may not always make sense to you right now.
You can't back down.
Do this.
Keep on going, you just gotta fight it. Keep on going, cause it's never too late.
Skip it up and up a bit.
You can't back down.
You got me.
Ask me, am I okay? They ask me if I'm happy. Are they asking me that because of the shit that's been thrown at me? Or am I just a little snappy and they genuinely care? Duty, most of my life has been me and you there. And I continuously stare at pictures of you. I never got to say I love you as much as I wanted to, but I do. Yeah, I say it now when you can't hear me. What the fuck good does that do me now? But somehow I know you need me in presence. Oh, I went and dropped some presents off for Easter to them. Two little beautiful boys of yours to try to ease the minds a little. And dog, you never believe this. But Sharonda, as he talks to me now, Jesus and everyone else is trying to pick up the pieces. Man, how could you touch so many fucking lives and just leave us? They say grievance has its way of affecting everyone different if it's true. How the fuck I'm supposed to get over you? Sip the thought with the sound. I don't know where it came from, but it stuck with us. We was always brothers, never thought about each other's skin colors. Till one day we was walking up the block in the summer. It was like 90 degrees, I was catching a sunburn. Trying to walk under the trees just to give me some comfort. I'm moaning, I just want to get home. And I look over and your shirt is off. I'm like, you're gonna fry it like, no, I want them. Black, stupid, black people, they got melatonin in their skin. We don't burn, meanwhile my face is glowing. And I feel like I'm on fire. And the entire time you're just laughing at me. You're snapping at me with your shirt. Bastard, and I still have to get you back for that shit. And by the way, them Playboy rings my mother stole from me when they finally got them back. Shit, it must have been at least 16 years ago. Well, I put them in your cash sky, moving past it. They still ain't registered yet, but you can bet your legacy they'll never forget. The Motor City Motown, hip hop bet, hip hop shop dreads, it don't stop there. Yeah, typical of the sounds. This may sound a little strange, but I'ma tell it. I found a jacket that you left at my wedding. I picked it up to smell it. I wrapped it up in plastic until I put it in glass and hang it up in the hallway so I can always look at it. And as for all of me in D12, we feel like fuck rat. It feels like our generals just fucking died in our lap. We shut off all the pages, all the cell numbers to change our two ways. Or in the trash of some cats, I'll have to find a new way. And I know that it feels like the dreams that die with you today. But the truth is, they're all still here and you ain't purple gang. You gotta keep pressing on, don't ever give up a dream, dog. I got love for you all. And duty, it's true, you brought people together who never would have been in the same room if it wasn't for you. You were the peacemaker, duty. I know sometimes you were moody, but you hated confrontation and truly hated the feuding. But you was down for yours whenever it came to scrapping. If it had to happen, it had to happen. Believe me, I know you're the one who taught me to throw them hoes back with Dresden. For making cards to paint for getting arrested. They're sitting across from each other in cells laughing and jesting. They tried to hit us for 5 years for that, no question. I guess them hookers and bums who we shot up didn't show up. Report, so we got off on the technicality, left sweating. Me, you, and what's face? I forgot his fucking name. Shame he even came to your funeral. He betrayed our team. And if I see him again, I'ma punch him in the fucking face. And that's on Haley J. Whitney Lane and Elena's name. I let the pistol bang once just to lick a shot in the air for you and pour some liquor out with Obi in the parking lot. But 54, just before we was supposed to get in cars to come and see you once more. Difficult to sound.
You can't back down.
Duty.
Keep on going, you just
shyfoox.com. Do this.
Keep on going, you just gotta fight it. Keep on going, cause it's not too late.
I know sometimes things may not always make sense to you right now.
You can't back down.
Do this.
Keep on going, you just gotta fight it. Keep on going, cause it's never too late.
Skip it up and up a bit.
You can't back down. You
got me.
Ask me, am I okay? They ask me if I'm happy. Are they asking me that because of the shit that's been thrown at me? Or am I just a little snappy and they genuinely care? Duty, most of my life has just been me and you there. And I continuously stare at pictures of you. I never got to say I love you as much as I wanted to, but I...
Connect the space. Java.